Do you want a free video editing software to make your YouTube videos? This video is all about that. This is me, Josh, from Tech Deep Josh, and let's get into the video. Now, the first software in this list is InFilm Express. The software is free and is a professional grade editing software. It has two versions, free and pro, but the free version already consists of the main features. It is available for Mac and Windows. Overall, it is a professional grade video editing software. Before talking about the cons, let's look at the interface of this software. In terms of the interface, its interface looks similar to Adobe Premiere Pro. For starters, it is a bit advanced, but as you will progress through, it will be easy. But for a free software, it has a lot of features in this interface. Coming back to the cons, for beginners, it has a complex interface and requires intermediate editing experience. The biggest con is that it has a watermark for its add-on effects, but even though it has several cons, it is a solid video editing software for free. Now the second software in this list is DaVinci Resolve. The software is free and has two versions, DaVinci Resolve and DaVinci Resolve Studio. But we are going to be only focusing on DaVinci Resolve, which is free. It is available for Mac and Windows. It supports 8K editing and supports Hollywood grade formats such as RAW and H.264. The software has Hollywood grade color correction features. Overall, like HitFilm Express, it is a Hollywood grade video editing software for free. Before discussing the cons, let's look at the interface of the software. In terms of the interface, its interface is like HitFilm Express, which looked similar to Adobe Premiere Pro. However, the software isn't recommended for beginners as it has a complicated interface. Coming back to the cons. For beginners, it has a complex interface and requires advanced editing experience. The biggest con is that it requires a top-notch computer. So if you have a good computer and have good experience with editing, you can try it out for free. Even its studio version is pretty good. Now the third software in this list is iMovie. The software is free and is powerful and is a beginner-friendly software. It is available for iPhone, iPad and Mac, and has many inbuilt pieces of music, sound effects, titles and transitions. This software provides 4K 60fps rendering and supports many mobile formats. Before talking about the cons, let's look at the interface of the software. In terms of the interface, its interface is very beginner friendly and has all the fundamentals a video editing software should have. Also, it does not have any complex features. Anyways, coming back to the cons, it only supports two video layers and has limited color correction features. The biggest con is that it is only available for Apple devices. But even though it has several cons, it is a solid editing software for Apple users. Plus, this is the only software in this list that is available on iPhone and iPad. Now, the fourth software in this list is Shotcut. The software is free, powerful and is a beginner-friendly software. It is available for Mac, Windows and Linux and supports many file formats. This software does not require top-notch specifications and has multiple color correction features. Its interface is primitive and advanced as we seen in the previous softwares. Anyways, coming back to the cons, it has a primitive interface and has limited inbuilt assets. It also has complicated timelines. Anyways, it is also a pretty good software for editing.
Thanks for watching and please like this video to encourage and support my efforts. Please suggest the tech topics you would like to watch in my channel. Please share this video to your friends and subscribe to my channel for more such interesting, entertaining and informative videos. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get instant notifications of new videos.